Guys, welcome back to another video. Yes, today we're gonna be reacting to somebody I never thought I'd react to, but Yeat. I never gave this dude a chance. I heard, like, I went through a couple of his songs, like 5 seconds, and I got off it, cause I'm like, bro, this is not my type of music. But you never know. I think he just dropped a new album, but let's check it out. Not hating on him. Y'all can like what y'all want. But I got my taste in music, and y'all got your taste in music. So relax. Let's listen to this. She better be fine. Sitting outside, she's still on edge. Both all night, cause I'm up off edge. Bro, you not rich like this. 500K on my shoes like this. 2 million cash on my bitch like this. Got 220 gloss on my side like this. Got a bit at artist trade of piss. Ubo nakes, love on it. Still as I am still on it. Ubo nakes, love on it. What did he say there, bro? Please let me know what he said there. I guarantee y'all don't even know what the fuck he said there. Still on it. Right here. Ubo nakes, love on it. Ubo nakes, love on it. Okay. Hold up, that transition was clean. I ain't gonna hold you. Yeah, he never had no red like this. I just put up in a motherfucking belly. Put out a salad, bitch. I can't be trusting nobody, little bitch. I'm cutting my tattoo, little kid. Yeah, I've been making them easy and teaching my profits, bitch. I'm pulling it back. I'm gone from bitch. Yeah, she won't suck it up. She won't go them kids. This just proves that all you need is a nice beat and just say whatever the fuck you want. Mumbling, like what he's doing. Just say anything, and you'll make it. Anybody can make it in music, I'm telling you. Yeah, and I void it up. Yeah, shit like this. Yeah, got word from thugs. Man, crank that bitch. Yeah, shrimping in that. Motherfucking crank that bitch. Train the motherfucking midnight. Turn it around, you motherfucking leg that bitch. I made this shit happen. I made it from the. My boy got 2 watches on. And I know that you broke as a bitch. If you got enough time to be hating on shit. I don't give a fuck about no followers, I don't give a fuck about none of this shit. Yeah, fuck on the internet, fuck on the politics, hit it, can suck my dick. You heard what I said. Better run it back, up all night, cause I'm up all edge. Ooh, I fucked with that. Sitting outside, she's still on edge. Up all night, cause I'm up off edge. Bro, you not rich like this. 500K on my shoes like this. Too many cash from a bitch like this. Got 220 gloss inside like this. Got a bit at artist turning to piss. If I look a little out of it, it is 2:50 in the morning. And Yeet, I'm ending my night listening to you. And so far, I'm disappointed. I fucks with this. I ain't gonna hold you. Still as I like to steal on it.
I'm gonna go to the store of man's.
Whoa, pause. Why? This beat is clean.
I'm gonna go and buy some bands.
Who is you? It's on my damn screen. I wanna see some Yeet. Alright, well, I hope y'all enjoyed. Y'all better, cause I know how much the internet loves Yeet. And I ain't gonna hold you. This was a pretty cool song. I fucked with it. I fucked with this song. I'm not gonna lie.
That transition was clean. That was probably the cleanest part of the song. The beat obviously carried. But anyways, I hope y'all enjoyed the video. Don't forget to leave a like down below. Subscribe. And, you know, peace. Ow. Yeah.